One of the features that can help you control your search in one of the Ovid databases is the explode and focus feature. Let's imagine that you're looking for information on leg injuries. You have the option to explode or focus any of the entries that you find in the mesh subject tree. So, if I choose leg injuries as a subject heading for my search, you can see I'm going to find just over about 8,500 results. However, if I choose to focus this subject term and continue my search, you can see that I've now narrowed my search to results where leg injuries is a major mention in the article, and that's produced fewer results, so just over 6,000. But what about the explode function? Well, as we can see on the left-hand side of the subject tree, leg injuries is actually a broad category with many narrower subject headings and terms. So of course this broadens my results and I end up with a much higher number of results including all of those narrower subject headings. Lastly, it's also possible to both explode and focus your results. In this case, we end up with results where all of those narrower subject headings are included in the search, but they must all be a major mention within the article. So the narrow and explode function offers a great option to help you control your search further.